She looks me dead in the eyes and says, "Hey, Brian, if you still believe in the Lord above, get on your hands."